guidelines, you see that every year we have a place on our website that says new things happening in this year's event. Everyone read that? Come on. Somebody read that? I know somebody read that. I'm going to tell you why. Because we added several categories this year, and we're excited about it. We added several writing categories, flash fiction, mini saga, book chapter. We added Reader's Theater, and we added a great program called Musical Theater. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So some of you are out there going, I don't know what he's talking about. Exactly. And this year, when we do a new category, it is called an exhibition category. Exhibition category means that you cannot place first, second, third, or fourth because it's just for exhibition. You still get evaluated, you still get the evaluator's notes, but we do not award medals in those categories. This year, the exhibition categories were the ones I mentioned. But we're so happy to have a presentation to start this whole program out. We're not calling it because it's not a performance category, because it's not a ranked category. But on this stage, presenting right now, because it's all about you guys, man. Let's welcome a popular Christian, Seussical, the musical.
Cherry on top. Ha ha ha!